Well, fall weather finally arrived in North Carolina, and many of the animals at the North Carolina Zoo are as happy about it as we are.
Yeah, it definitely brings a change for some of the animals, especially the alligators. Shannon Smith shows us this time of year, gators slow down so much that they stop eating.
Come. Watch zookeeper Melissa Barr feed this 500-pound alligator. It looks frightening, but for Melissa, it's part of the job.
They know when we bring in a target pole and a feed bucket that we're going to feed them.
She uses a pole and commands to get the gator into position.
Target.
When he touches his snout to the tip of the pole, he's trained to open those powerful jaws, and Melissa throws the food in.
Right now, we feed them roughly a quarter of a chicken, a rat, and a herring twice a week.
But this is one of the last meals of the year for the alligators at the North Carolina Zoo. They stop eating in mid to late October when temperatures drop below 70.
You know, they're cold-blooded animals, so they stop eating, their metabolism slows down. They don't truly hibernate like mammals do. It's very similar to that. It's called brumation.
When it gets cold, the alligators become very still and don't need food. In fact, their bodies cannot physically digest it.
Even if they did eat when it's too cold, the food would just rot in their belly, so there's no need. They wouldn't want to eat.
The alligators won't need to eat again for about 6 months, when weather usually warms back up in April.
Hold.
So Melissa won't have to be face to snout with this big gator again for a while, and she'll actually miss it a bit.
They're just giant lizards. Alligators are pretty awesome.
At the North Carolina Zoo, Shannon Smith, Fox 8 News.